वालेकुम अस्सलाम माइसा, वालेकुम अस्सलाम अबीरा। यस यस रेडी एवरीवन विद योर बुक्स। यस ओके विल वेट फॉर ओके 2 minutes let everyone join the session ओके Yes everyone don't sleep Yes Amreen turn on your video Hamna Ready everyone with your notebooks one number notebook okay take out your one number notebook open new page Yes very good Askia Yes come on we'll start now okay Okay, come on, chalo, we'll start now, okay? Okay, so today we are going to write English, okay? So everyone will take out your one number notebook, that is your 4-line notebook, okay? English notebook, okay? Now, first what we are going to write, everyone know very well. We are going to write first today's date. So which date is today? 29/7. Okay, 29 July. Now July is also going to end. The new month is going to start. That is August. 8th month of the year. Afterwards, but not now. Now July is there. Okay, now upward you are going to write R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, revision, R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, revision. Okay? Now after this we are going to write here heading ALPHABETS alphabets A T-O-2-Z, alphabets A to Z. Yesterday we have done the GK revision, na? In that way only today we are going to do English revision, okay? Yo, everyone know how to write the simple alphabet A to Z, yes? Okay, I'm going to start from here. Okay, I'm going to leave first line. I'm going to start from here. Capital A, small a. A for apple. Capital A, small a. Leave some space and write. Capital B, small b. It will be on line properly, okay? Teacher ko thoda line se upar niche hoga because I'm typing it na. I'm not writing, ओके टीचर टाइप कर रहे ना तो थोड़ा लाइन के ऊपर नीचे होगा, बट यू हैव टू राइट प्रॉपरली ऑन लाइन. ओके कैपिटल सी स्मॉल सी, ए फॉर एप्पल, बी फॉर बॉल, सी फॉर कैट एंड कैपिटल डी स्मॉल डी, डी फॉर डॉग, डी फॉर डॉल. ए बी सी डी. Now here we are going to write which alphabet will come after D. E. Capital E, small e. Okay, capital E, small e. Capital F, small f. F for fish. E for elephant, E for egg, F for fish, F for frog, capital G, small g, G for grapes, G for gun, capital H, small h, H for hand, H for a house, next which alphabet will come after H? I. Capital I, small I. I for ice cream, I for igloo, capital J, capital J, small j, capital J, small j, capital K, small k, capital K, small k, K for kite, K for kangaroo, L, capital L, small l, L for lion, L for lemon, A, B, C, D. If you forgot any letter between, you can read once again. A, B, C, D. E, F, G, H. I, J, K, L. Now, M. Capital M. Capital M, small m. M for monkey. Capital N, small n. N for nest. Hamna, what happened, dear? Why are you crying? Don't cry. Yes, M. N, O, capital O, small o, O for orange, L, M, N, O, and then P, capital P, small p. Yes, Anaya, completed. Very good. Very good. Then Q. Capital Q, small q. स्मॉल क्यूब में यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द लाइन ऑल्सो ओके स्लेंटिंग लाइन ओ सॉरी Q, then capital R, small r, R for rabbit, okay, then capital S, small s. Yes, Farin, very good. Now, capital T, small t. T for tap, T for tiger, T for toy, T for top. Now, capital U, small u, U for umbrella, U for unicorn. Capital V, small v, V for van. Very good, Umema. V for van. Capital W, small w, W for watch. Very good, Askia. Capital X, small x. Capital Y, small y. Very good, Zara. Capital Z, small z. Okay. Yes. Yes, Safa, very good. Okay, so completed everyone. Yes, very good, Myra. Very good, Rakhangi Ayat, Sakharkar Ayat, very good. Tazmin, very good. Surve Aisha, very good. Almira, Maisra, Aliza Anware, Safa, Farin, Shavista, very good. Rahmatunisa, very good. Zara Maruf, very good. Inaya, very good. Sara is writing. Alishba, very good. Anasuda, very good. Very good, very good, Anasuda. Surve Aisha, very good. Yes. Alina, very good. Ayat, very good, Ayat. You're a good girl. I know you write very well. Maryam Rahman, very good. Rakhangi Ayat, very good. Okay, completed everyone. Almost completed. Na? Yes. Sayyed Safa, very good. Mehak, very good. Habiba and Amreen, turn on your video. I said you before only. Nobody will keep your video off. Habiba, this is last warning for you also. Huh? Hamna, very good. Anaya written. Very good. Okay, come on. Now we'll do the next topic. Inaya Khan, very good. Yes, come on. I'm sharing you the page. Now you have to write along with me, okay? You have to write along with me. Come on, first write today's date and heading. First write date, okay? Write date on the new page, 29-7. 29-7. Okay. Yes, now we are going to write the heading. Okay. Yes, come on, write heading with me. You can write here also, okay? WRITE. 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 Right, leave some space. Right, MISSING, missing. MISSING, missing. Right, missing. Leave some space and write LETERS. Write missing letters. Okay, write missing letters. Done. Now, in the margin, you have to write number one. In the margin, you have to write number one. Okay, now here. Capital K. Write capital K. Okay. Capital K, then what you have to do? You have to underline like this. One, two, and three. Three dash you have to make. And here you have to write capital O. Like this, okay? You can take your mama's help also. But you have to write, you have to try to write on your own. Okay? Ready, everyone? Now, next line, or you can leave one line and write number two. Okay, number two. Capital D, then again, three dashes, three underlines. Three underline. Then here we are going to write capital H. Capital H, okay? Now, leave one line and write number 3. Yes, Anaya. Wait for a second. Turn on your mic and say.
I am done.
Teacher ne likhe bhi nahi, apne likh liye pehle hi.
मम्मी का लिख के हो गया था ना.
ओके, बट यू हैव टू राइट अलोंग विद द टीचर. टीचर के साथ लिखना है ना आपको. टीचर लिखा देना डियर. देन कम ऑन नाउ. नेक्स्ट नंबर 3 राइट हियर कैपिटल आर एंड देन अगेन three underlines and then again we are going to write here alphabet capital V. Okay, you all know very well what you have to do. This is the missing letters. Okay, one alphabet is written and the last one is written. You have to write a between alphabets, the alphabet letters that will come between, in between. So after K, which alphabet will come? Which letter will come after K? Yes, very good. L. So we are going to write everything is going. Everything you are going to write in the capital only. Okay. L. Then, which letter will come after L? M. So we have to write here capital M. Then which letter will come after M? Letter N. Okay, like this. This is the missing letters. Okay, so K, then L, M, N. Okay, now next D, then E, F, G, H, D, E, F, G, H, R, S, T, U, and then V. Okay? So we have completed the missing letters. Very good, very good, everyone. Very nice. Very good, Ayat. Very good, Maryam Rahman. Very good, Hamna. Very good, Maisra. Very good, Umema. Very good, Farin. Come on, let's see. Yes, very good, Zara Maru. Very good, Tazmin. Very good, Surve Aisha. Very good, Habiba. Very good, Anas Huda. Sayyad Anaya. Very good. Afra, very good. Alishba, very good. Anaya, very good, dear. Very good. Zavi, very good. Hamna, very good. Tamanna, very good. Myra, Shabista, Askia, very good. Very nice. Come on, everyone will do one thing. Clap your hands for yourself, everyone. Very good. Very nice. बहुत अच्छे से लगे आपको. Excellent. Very good, Abhira. Very good, Alina. Okay, Ayat. Very good. Okay, so now listen carefully one thing. Yes, here listen. In next session also, we have to do the revision only, okay? So don't miss the session. We'll meet in the last session, that is third session, okay? Now our time is up. Very good, Amreen. Very good, Almira. Okay, now Aliza Anwade, very good. Sayed Safa, very good. Very good, Asfia. Very good, Sara. Okay, so Amreen, very good. So be ready with your one number book only, okay? Be ready with your one number book. We are going to do the next topic for the revision, okay? So don't miss session. Nobody will miss the session. Okay, now time is up. We are going to meet in the third session. Allah Hafiz everyone. Assalamu alaikum. Yeah.